travel a lot, as you do when you're a model, your home is like your sanctuary. I think definitely my decorating style is rooted in traditional. There's something about like English houses. I like when a house makes sense. I like sofas to be comfortable and upholstered, you know, like traditional English. But I don't ever want it to look like my grandmother's traditional English or stodgy or old. I want it to be an updated look. I was approached by a furniture company to do a furniture line. And that was going great and really successful, but I started getting frustrated because when you make beds, you also want to make things to go on the beds. I approached JCPenney about partnering with them to do bedding, stuff for the bathroom, tabletop, and that was how it got started. The other thing is if you like it, there is room for it somehow in your house. The things that you like, there's this similarity to them that makes them blend, you know, and it's like the little things that help bridge the gap to bring it all together.